Sherri, oh my goodness. There you go, my love.
Thank you, thank you, thank you. Thank you for all you do. Everybody. Everybody high out there? Woo! Woo, woo, woo! I'm up here because of the grassroots community, for what you all did for me. I was a sick and suffering patient. I was on the other side of the bed. And I had nowhere to go, nowhere to turn to. There was no nurses or doctors. I didn't even know about the endocannabinoid system. And then the miracle happened. Plant medicine came into my life and I was still plagued with stigma. And the people in the grassroots community took me in, took me under their wing, had compassion, had kindness, taught me more about human caring than I've ever learned in my entire life. Because I had to get brave and get courageous. And I needed to figure out how to make this plant work for me. And there was no one, so I joined all the recreational groups that were there in the Facebook social media groups. And I started attending the sessions. And I thought to myself, they're not gonna care. They're never gonna notice me because they're all gonna be too stoned. Well, guess what? That wasn't the truth. They were there, they were kind and compassionate, and they embraced me and taught me everything that I know. Things that I would never learn in a class or a webinar, I would only be able to learn it from the grassroots community, the people that have been doing it for years and years and years, the healers. And so I am forever grateful, and I am forever grateful that you were able to teach me about what it means to feel good and be high. It was your hope, your inspiration, helping me to grow and to heal. So I'm changing the dialogue around what it means to be high and feel good. H for hope, I for inspiration, G for growth, and H for healing. And that's what we need. The wisdom of in the spirit of plant medicine is now completely 100% inside of me, and people do not need to suffer. I am here to relieve suffering and improve quality of life, and the grassroots community encouraged me and supported me to develop the Green Nurse. And the Green Nurse is a holistic cannabis nurse that teaches on the endocannabinoid system and all of the progressive tools that support and nourish that most important system in my in our bodies, all of our bodies. I never learned about it in school, and what a shame. And in 2018, the National Council State Boards of Nursing put out a call to action that all nurses, advanced practice nurses, and nursing students must have 6 essential areas of clinical knowledge when it comes to the endocannabinoid system. This plant saved my life. It's given me another opportunity at life. I wouldn't be here today. The Green Nurse would not be here today. I would not be vice president of a global cannabis nursing organization if it wasn't for the grassroots community. I almost died. The traditional system almost killed me. I've experienced medical and pharmaceutical trauma. And I know there's so many people out there that have too. And so I am dedicated to bringing the wisdom and the spirit of the cannabis plant through the grassroots stories, through your kindness, compassion, and empathy, and through these stories, bringing it to traditional healthcare. Because THC is in healthcare. It is in healthcare. And as I always end my podcast, you know, really, what is it all about? It is about living your best life and helping others do the same. Peace begins with me. Inhale, Ananda. Thank you all.